invite you to come into your screen right now because...
Hey, if it gets sold out, I'll post my comments, okay?
Oh, good. Well, that is going to be fun. You'll post your comments that you were going to say.
There you go.
Please come to your screen right now because, of course, the reason for the season is the birth of the Christ child. And I love that we have this nativity set, a creche, and 9 figures depicting the scene that is, of course, the reason for the season. So Mary and Joseph, baby Jesus, the 3 wise men, the shepherds. This is $149.96. It's the first time you're seeing it since it's brand new. This sale price goes away at the end of the day. It's the last day at this Christmas in July sale price. It's 5 easy payments of $29.99. I meant to mention, we have a holiday return policy on every single item. So if you just bought our first product, if you're buying this now or anything else in the show, you have until January 31st of 2018 to return it if you don't absolutely love it. And trust me that we're looking for you to absolutely love the pieces that you get home. And I have to say, Jim, just as somebody who's been watching your pieces and looking at your pieces for the 7 years that I've been here, I was so moved by this collection. I find it breathtaking, and obviously, it just is, it's profoundly touching.
Well, you know, you mentioned, people being satisfied with the pieces that they get. That's one question that I never hesitate to ask people because I always know what the answer is going to be. I always ask, you know, are you satisfied with the piece when you get it back home, when it comes to you?
Right.
And invariably, they'll say it exceeds my expectations.
Absolutely. The level of detail that you have on this. And of course, these are, just so you know, these are made of stone resin, mm-hmm. but they are based on your pieces that you carve.
They are duplicates of the original, and our process is extreme. And the duplication is handmade.
And meticulous.
And it's made by craftsmen that really care what they're doing. It's perfect duplication, very faithful of my originals, and that includes the painting too, which is done all by hand with brush by my artists. And sometimes I can look at a piece and I can't tell but what I didn't do it, you know, they're that good. So anyway, this piece here is worth talking about because, you know, every year I do this story in several different iterations, and mm-hmm. some of them have been on display in the Notre Dame Cathedral in Paris. Oh. So these things get around.
Right.
But now this collection here is a little bit of a departure in that it goes a little bit away from the folk art that I often do and is more along the Victorian, as far as the way the subjects are handled.
Mm-hmm.
And you can see that from the type of, well, a lot of these patterns and so forth, for example, are inspired by Victorian wallpaper patterns and Victorian fabric, and that sort of thing. You know, I love the Victorian effect, and I'll tell you why. When I was a kid, I would spend a lot of time in my grandparents' attic, which was a very magical place.
I bet it was.
And among other things, they had a Victorian collection of Victorian greeting cards. And they would have these kind of images with this kind of glitter and that sort of thing. And that's one thing that sets this off. You know, it's got the sugar style glitter that gives it that Victorian look, you know?
I wanted to just mention, will you walk us through the 9 pieces so they know? But I do want to hear about the cards in the attic. I know that they're interested
This is the whole cast of characters.
Okay.
It's the baby Jesus, of course. He's the center of everything.
Mm-hmm.
And then you've got Mary.
Virgin Mary. Mm-hmm.
And his father, Joseph. Or Mary's husband, I guess.
Sure.
And then the 3 wise men.
Right here. Yeah, the 3 wise men are coming
with
to you.
Gold, frankincense, and myrrh are depicted as their gifts.
Oh,
and then you've got the shepherd and the 2 shepherds and the little sheep there,
mm-hmm.
the young shepherd and then the older shepherd, which we don't get much talk about them in the story,
mm-hmm.
but what lucky men they were, you know?
To be there in that
exactly.
moment.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. And then we have sort of the guardian angel that is, overseeing the thing. And then the creche.
And the creche. The creche.
Since it is a Victorian version of the story, the creche itself has the Victorian elements, you know, the colorful, sort of like porch posts almost, treatment on the edges, and then the Victorian gingerbread up here.
We are down to the final 400. Okay. And Marcia's on the line.
Okay.
She would love to speak
to
you.
Good.
Good morning, Marcia. This is Jim Shore. How are you?
Good morning, Rachel and Jim.
Hi, Marcia.
I'm so excited that I was able to get through and talk to you. Mm-hmm. And by the way, it's pronounced Marcia, but that's okay.
It's Marcia. Excuse me. Marcia.
Yes, Marcia.
Name. Got it. We got it. Thank you.
Yeah. And Jim, I absolutely love your pieces. I mean, I'm an avid collector. I at last count, I have over 700 of your pieces. So I think I could even open my own museum if I wanted to. I've seen you a couple of times in Ohio and surrounding states, so I look forward to you coming back. I was just going to go with the hat, but after seeing the Rudolph and the 50th
Misfit
anniversary,
toys.
I couldn't resist. I have to get those two.
Ah.
So I'm so excited.
Well,
I tell my kids and I tell everybody that knows me, here, Jim Shore, just take all my money.
No, that's nice.
Well, so, thank you, Marcia.
I love it.
I'll tell you,
it's
heartwarming for me to be able to talk to folks like you because I'm, well, as an artist, of course, I love to be appreciated, and it's awfully nice to have folks like you that share my enthusiasm enough to make that type of commitment to a collection. And I only wish, my only regret here is that I can't spend all afternoon talking to you because that's what you deserve. But it is an absolute delight to talk to.
But one of the things I noticed, Jim, is the detail that you put into this stuff. I mean, you know, each time I pick up a piece, I'm like amazed at what I didn't see before.
You know what? I think you're right, Marcia. And I agree with you. I think that's what we so love, all of us, is that every single piece of his, it contains its own story and that it always exceeds your expectations. Marcia, thank you so much for calling this morning. And please continue to watch because we hopefully will get to Rudolph and the Misfit Toys, but I'm not sure. So I'm glad that you picked that up immediately because I'm not sure we're going to make it. Wow. And will you please call back next time he's on?
I would definitely try.
Please.
Usually it's so early that I'm DVRing it.
Okay.
This is a good time, actually.
Yeah, it is a good time. People. Thank you for speaking to us, Marcia.
Thank you, Marcia.
Thank you, Jim. Thank you, Rachel.
Take care. Bye-bye.
That was a great call.
That was a very kind call. This is a limited quantity right now, $29.99. We have now 300 to go around. H212159 is your item number. Marcia, thank you for calling. Only our time was running short, so thank you so much for calling and speaking with us. Let me just share with you, this is the final day in July, so please go to QVC.com and search New Christmas. So celebrate Christmas in July with new arrivals. So these are new arrivals today, and the price goes away at the end of today. So don't miss out on that. Just search New Christmas on QVC. Hurry, the sale prices end at midnight. So, our...